I'm Patrick Smith, Regional Sales Manager at Foundation Software. Today I'm going to walk you through how contractors route and approve accounts payable invoices using Foundation's document imaging module. We'll start in the Accounts Payable Invoice Entry screen and can begin entering the transaction by selecting the vendor, the job, typing in a description if necessary, the invoice number, the date, and the dollar amount. The user can then click Import Images on the toolbar, which will launch the image window. The image window can be layered on a single monitor or can be used on a dual monitor. We can find our images, select the one that applies to this transaction, and drag and drop. That image is now associated to this transaction. Accounts payable can then click OK and select who needs to approve the invoice. These could be individuals, or these could be groups if there's more than one person that needs to approve this transaction. We can then save and route, and the invoice is now pending, waiting on approval. The approver or approvers can then log into document imaging and see a list of their invoices. We can drill down to see how that particular invoice was coded. We can also view the image or images if there's more than one page. At this point, we're ready to approve, reject, or revise in the event that that invoice needs to be recoded. At this point, we can route to a secondary approver or route back to accounts payable to give the official go-ahead to process that invoice. And that's all there is to it. Thank you for viewing today. To see more of Foundation, schedule a live personal demonstration by clicking on the video link on the screen, in the description below, or by calling us at 800-246-0800.